Aloha, everybody. This is Harry Donenfeld. I'm down at Wailea Beach in front of the Four Seasons Resort on the spectacular island of Maui. I'm here at Stand Up for Women's Health and Fitness 2010. This great event was put on by Susie Cooney of Susie Trains Maui and Tommy Callen of Beach Boy Events. We had over 400 women in the water, 30-plus board caddies. Despite challenging shore conditions, these fantastic caddies did an amazing job making sure that these women all safely managed to get out and back. And believe me, this was a challenge.
So I stand tall, the kids a little better. I see the water, we can break down together. Stand strong, it gets a little better now. We can break it down, we can break it. Stand tall, it gets a little better. Break down together, stand strong, it gets a little better now.
My name is Anne-Marie Reichman. I'm a professional water sports athlete and stand-up paddler, and I'm here to support Susie with her event. I'm here to have a lot of fun with the women, and I want to support health and joy.
Stand Up for Women's Health and Fitness was sponsored by over 30 national and local sponsors.
Jeff King from Big Kahuna Adventures brought some boards down here today to let the women go out and learn stand-up paddleboarding for fitness.
Dave, I'm from Nash International, and we're here today on a beautiful Saturday to help out Susie Cooney with her stand-up paddleboard event, which is absolutely blowing up right now. There's I think there's 400 people registered, and it's a great cause. It's for women's breast cancer, women's fitness, and women's health. It's just a great event, and there's lots of people down here, so we're going to have a ton of fun today. And the shore break looks great, too, so that's going to make things interesting.
The best part about today's event is the entire event was free. The goal was to raise awareness for the American Breast Cancer Society. So please, if you, like me, have someone in the family who's passed away from cancer, donate, spend time, volunteer, do what's necessary so that we can help eradicate this. We can do this by raising the awareness with spectacular events like today. Susie and Tommy are asking that everybody go to their website and make a donation to the American Breast Cancer Society. Today, we're not only filled with excitement to seeing 400 women in bikinis surfing down the beach, we also had prizes, giveaways, and three incredible motivational speakers that worked with the women to show them that there are other ways to be able to treat diseases such as MS and cancer. Well, there you have it. This is Harry Donenfeld of Wailea. Hope you guys are having a great time back in the studio. And remember, stand up paddle for fitness and health. We'll see you guys down at the beach.